Are you an attention whore? I know you are.